You're very close to my hats with your coffee.
Darling, this is chamomile tea.
Oh, lovely.
Well, hey there, how you doing?
Hi, how are you?
I'm Two Chainz.
I'm Emma.
Nice to meet you,
nice
beautiful.
To meet
you don't
you
have
too.
To get up. Let me get out here with you. How you doing today?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing good. I can't complain. What's going on?
Well, I wanted to sit down and talk with you about some expensive hats that we have.
I want to sit down and listen.
Okay, do I call you Two Chainz, Mr. Chainz?
My closest friends, they call me Deuce.
Okay, Deuce. All right. So, New Era is a brand obviously very rich in sport history. And so, we wanted to partner with Kobe to do something really special for his retirement season.
Okay, cool.
So, we got together with him and came up with some caps that are very exclusive, very premium, and custom.
Let me just stop you there without being rude. You know I'm the hugest Kobe fan, like, in the world. Right?
Oh, you are? Well, then, like, these are perfect for you.
Like, I don't know if they set this up on purpose or what the hell, but...
We even did the Laker championship rings for the Lakers.
This is a dream. Anyway, so I'm basically introducing the world to Kobe hats. Just say yes. All right, cool.
Yes. This hat is purple Italian cashmere. And as
Italian
you can...
Italian cashmere?
Oh, yes. Only the finest. Mm-hmm. Pet that. How does that feel? Good? Soft?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. So as you can see, here, we put 5 yellow diamonds.
Oh, these are real diamonds?
On his 24 logo to represent his 5 rings, his 5 championships.
That's nice.
And then
look at the crop.
Here,
is this like gold crop?
This is a gold snake skin.
Snake?
Yes.
That's hot.
Take a guess on why we did snake skin.
Mamba.
Very good. So this cap is black lambskin, and we've got the 24 logo in front that's 18 karat gold embossed with the Lakers logo. The visor here is made of python.
Okay.
Black Mamba. Again, going back to the black Mamba, and then we've got the gold snakeskin on the other side as well.
I definitely like that one. That's very fashionable.
We're really rolling out the red carpet for these caps. A Brinks truck will pick them up, drive them to the airport, and Delta, the official airline of AEG and the Los Angeles Lakers, is flying these caps first class from Buffalo, New York to Los Angeles, to the Staples Center for them to find their forever home. If you purchase one of these exclusive caps...
You get the Brinks truck too, right?
Yeah, not exactly, but they will be hand-delivered to your seat by a security guard, as well as a beautiful model of the gender of your choice. The Italian cashmere will be retailing for $24,000.
Oh, man, shut the hell up. Hold on, wait. Start over. So this is handcrafted in some cave. Why is it $24,000 for this hat?
It's made with only the best materials.
It's only one made? They only made one or something?
We're making 8 of the purple, and we're making 8 of the black leather, which will retail for $42,000. But it's worth it.
Yeah.
I mean, how many times does Kobe retire in your life?
I mean, it's like a comet. You only see him, you know, maybe once in a lifetime. You know, and then for me, you know, like, he's put his blood, sweat, and tears into this game. The fact that he's played for 20 years, you have to, I mean, like, you have to fuck.
Oh, my
so, is it the fact that he's number 24?
Of course.
That's the reason why 24?
Okay. Of course.
And so you're making 8 of them because his number was 8 before?
See? You're getting it now.
I mean, it's geometry. It's mathematics. But I think it's a dope idea. I get the concept, 24, 8. Very expensive.
Did you try it on?
You want me to?
Of course.
Come on with
it. I came all the way to LA to see you.
I got it. My head is not as big, but I have all this hair.
Right.
But you have a big head.
Oh, well, thank you.
I'm just really kidding. Okay. You don't have a big head. You have a really nice head.
Thank you. You have a nice head, too.
Thank you. So now we're talking about heads. Well, y'all give me. You got your phone? Let's take a selfie.
Should have one time.
Okay.
See, you ain't here with me?
All right, cool. Thank you for this opportunity.
Thank you so much, Deuce.
Emma.
Right?
Yeah.
It was so right. Nice to meet you.
See, I remember. So I'll see you up in the stands?
Yeah, I'll be there. I probably won't even have a seat. I'll be at the hot dog stand or something.
You like hot dogs?
Sure, who doesn't?
A fucking hat. It costs $24,000. I dig the whole cashmere, the leather, the lambskin. I'm not sure if I would pay for it. Maybe Jack Nicholson. This is the Black Mamba's last run We appreciate you, Black Mamba. But your boy Tit will not be placing a bid for one of those expensive-ass fitted caps. My man. True.